Hey everybody, it's me, Wildman Beats here, and this is going to be another episode of Halo Combat Evolved number 6, I think. I could be wrong. I don't fucking know. We're playing Halo, and you know because it says in the title. Why? How should I know? I don't have a title because the video's not made for me yet. Anyway, we can see right here what mission we're on. Number 6, I was right. You guys try to make me second guess myself, but I'm always right, so there we have it. Anyway, thanks for watching the video. I hope you enjoy, and let's get into it.
When you locate Captain Keyes, all right, radio in, and I'll come here. We are up.
Right, we have to stop Captain Keyes from getting into that weapons cache. We got a rifle and a pistol to start off with. I guess we're going solo, no backup. Now what? Where's all this? Is that alive? It's dead. Oh. Shot kill is pretty good.
Damn it.
Maybe we can stealth this part. We could, that'd probably be pretty nice. So far, so good. Okay, we got our shield back up, not too hurt either. How many more are there? Checkpoint done. Oh. Get on the ground, buddy. So who was shooting him from down here, though? Oh, they went down the elevator. We got to chase after them. Oh. All right. You shouldn't be too far behind. Why do I hear more Covenant? Jesus. What am I trying to do? I don't even know. Is this the right way? We're trying to stop Captain Keys, so why would there be Covenant blocking the way? Oh, is there only, there's only one direction to go. Okay, so never mind. This had to be the right way. So we have to go down as well. They're way back up. A little spooky. Do it. No more ammo. Whoa. Huh? What was that? Keeps going.
Sarge, Mendoza, Bassini. Oh God, the things took them.
Ah!
They're gone.
He's actually shooting me.
They won't get me. Oh God. Oh God, I don't want to be like them. Please, please no.
He's even reloading. I'm not killing him. Do we do anything here? No. So we go through this door. Can't do anything here. Oh, this was the right way. I thought maybe I was going the wrong direction. Uh-oh. What kind of monsters are here? See.
Why do we always have to listen to this old stuff, Sarge?
Watch your mouth, son. This stuff is your history. It should remind you, grunts, what we're fighting to protect.
Hey, does the Covenant want to wipe out this particular part of my history? That's fine by me.
Yeah, better it than us.
You ask them real nice next time you see them, Vicente. I'm sure they'll be happy to oblige.
LZ looks clear. I'm bringing us down.
Go!
And then they got slaughtered. Well, they made it pretty far, actually.
Stay close, Jenkins! Mendoza, move it up!
Technically, I shouldn't have been very far behind them either.
Get your ass inside.
Sir!
Okay, let's move!
Wait, what?
Which is weird, right? I mean, look at it. Something scrambled the insides.
What's that? Plasma scoring?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe there was an accident, you know, friendly fire or something?
What do we have, Sergeant? Looks like a Covenant patrol. Badass elite units. All KIA.
Real pretty. Friend of yours?
Nah, we just met.
Oh, don't tell me it ends there.
Right, well, let's get this door open.
I'll try, sir. But it looks like these Covenant worked pretty hard to lock it down.
Just do it, son.
Yes, sir.
Oh, this was the bad room. So what'd they see?
I got a bad feeling about this.
Boy, you always got a bad feeling about
Captain,
something.
Sorry.
What's going on, soldier?
He's got contact! Blast them! But they're not Covenant! They're just tearing through us! What the clown?
Corporal! Do you copy? Over! Mendoza, get your ass back up to second squad's position and find out what the hell is going on.
But
I don't have time for your lip, soldier. I gave you an
Sarge,
order.
Listen.
Oh.
What is
so
that?
So they're deeper down?
Where's that coming from,
everywhere.
Mendoza?
I don't... There! Mira!
Hold still! Oh. Hold still!
What the?
Let him have it!
Sergeant, we're surrounded.
God damn it, Jenkins! Fire your weapon!
There are too many, Sarge!
Don't even think about it, Marine.
This is local!
Get back here, Marine. That's an order.
Yeah, sure. Oh, they're so dead. Well, I mean, they are dead. End record view. They ate the camera or whatever. So now I have to fight those. Right? I don't like little creepy crawlers. Oh boy. Oh, they die pretty easy. Oh God. This one bit, not at all. There's so many. Stop him. Oh, what is that? How long do I do this for? See that? I don't quite understand. Not good. I now understand. I'm supposed to leave. Oh, escape. Man. My goodness. They're getting slaughtered down there. Well, I'm out of there. Oh boy. I think we're mostly good. What's the next door though? How do I get up? Where's the escape? These things are nasty. No, that's the way I came from. So then where do I go here? Can I jump up these? That'd be pretty pog. Pog crazy. This isn't. Oh, it is something. Let's go this way. I don't remember this. Really? The escape? Man, I don't like it. Thank you. All right, that's it. Let's get out of here. Oh shit. Why is it going down? Should be going up. I want to go down. Oh god. They have guns now? They didn't need guns. Oh, I'm out. I don't have ammo. Oh. You think needler or plasma pistol's better? Guess needler is what I'm going with. Oh god. Okay. Oh. That's not good at all. Okay. Lovely. Oh, God. Oh, what? That's not good. Now, where's the door down there? Is there a door? Right there. Just keep running. Oh, this is not good. This is a dead end. Back in here. Really? I'm so lost. What the fuck, dude? But there's music. Isn't music a good sign? I have no clue at this point. Everything is bad. There's nowhere to go in here. Oh, this is a way to get back up if you fall when you're crossing this shit. Ow. That's the last of my ammo. Oh, but I got one of these babies. Okay. Just gotta keep working them down. How do we get up there? Oh God. Make sure they're dead. Now, there's gotta be somewhere we can go up here. And that's this door. Sure, they're dead. All right, this is progress. Oh God, it's progress, all right. Gotta run. We survived. Oh shit, they're not dead. Oh, actually we can take this right here. There's an elevator. It's going up. This could be our way out.
This is Echo 419. Chief, is that you? I lost your signal when you disappeared inside the structure. What's going on down there? I'm tracking movement all over the place.
Oh boy.
Sir, thank God you're here. We've been lost out here for hours. After we lost contact with the rest of the mission, we headed for the RV point, and then these things, they ambushed us. We gotta get out of here.
Yeah.
There's a large tower a few hundred meters from your current position. Find a way above the fog and foliage canopy, and I can move in and pick you up.
Regular pistol sucks. Shotgun time, baby. Let's get out of here. Now where? Oh. They're going this way. They probably know the right way to go. Jeez. Those things do a lot of damage, no. That thing is dead. Oh, wait, that's where do we go to get inside this thing? It's the same on every side. Maybe we aren't even supposed to go. Oh. Okay.
Greetings. I am the monitor of installations.
Oh,
four.
This thing.
I am 343 Guilty Spot. Someone has released the flood. My function is to prevent it from leaving this installation, but I require your assistance. Come this way.
What? Okay, I guess
Chief,
I don't have much of a choice.
Where'd you go? Chief! Chief!
Okay, fancy schmancy. Rotating doors.
We must collect the index before we can activate the installation.
And that is where we're gonna leave it for here. Because that is the end of chapter 6. So, thank you for thank you everybody for watching. And hopefully, I'm assuming you did if you made it this far, you enjoyed. But if you didn't, make sure to shit talk down in the comments. But anyway, I really do hope that was enjoyable to watch. And we'll have more coming soon. So don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. Anyway, I'm usually joking. I don't care what you do. I don't subscribe, so if you... I don't subscribe to people on YouTube, so if you don't, that makes sense to me, because, I mean, YouTube kind of shows you what you want to watch anyway. But, whatever, I'm just ranting. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope to see you in another video. And as always, have a great day.